Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to report problems, send feedback or complain about your Windows computer to Microsoft or any feature about it, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I'll guide you through the resolution. First of all, search for Feedback Hub in the Windows search bar and click on this to open the application. In the Feedback Hub application, you would find the search window. So search for the keyword related to your problem. Let's say it is Windows freezes. Hit enter. Once you hit enter, it would ask to add more detail, but even if you do not want to, click on next. You can mention whether it's a problem or a suggestion. I would say it is a problem. Then check the categories. Let's say that this is related to network and internet, and then we can say that the connection hangs or freezes, or let's say that it is related to general networking issues. Then click on next. You would find a list of topics in which others have given feedback, and when you click on them, you would also notice answers from Microsoft. Once this is done, you can click on the last option to go to the next panel, and then it would ask to add more details. Let's say we need to attach a file or something. Once this is done, click on I agree and click on submit. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.